everybody. Today we have a violet here. It's kind of, I don't know, I don't think you can see it. The camera kind of not able to see it. We have two remotes, but I'm kind of the only one here now. Well, you know. So this remote kind of ends up a bit, I don't know. Not really. I'll just explain sometime, but maybe, I don't know. I just don't know, but still, it only needs the TV remote too. So, first we're gonna hit. Oh, the TV's on there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you know, last time we kind of played this, so, you know, wait, hold on. Hey, how to get rid of this? Yeah, I'm not the kind of an expert. Wait, coming and the coolest and the weirdest part is we can place. Hey, wait. Oh, look! Then Micah like the cutie. We can, the funniest thing is we can just edit. Oh no! Whoa, wait! Whoops! Oh god, look how funny! Oh, take a hand. I kind of, oh no, that's my hand. This is my hand. Oh, man, you know, this is kind of taking time. What is it? Yeah, I kind of am a bit terrible at it. Cutie value, what is it? And look, I'm gonna last! Thank you, Mom. Yeah. Now let's get out of here. First, we're supposed to play this house, but then. Now, I'm gonna use this. Take this hand thing. You know, I might just have to go a bit far from the TV. Okay, we're supposed to just put our hand in here and flip this out, put it up, and flip that out so then in case it falls down. Oh no. Oh man, I'm terrible at this. Trust me. But don't say no, I'm actually terrible at this. Oh no. You know, this is taking time. My hand, please come. Oh god. Wait. Let me do something. Okay, fine. Somebody says, why are you? Oh no. Oh, please come out! I'm here! Go far. I need to stick this a bit. You know, nothing's happening. Don't. My hand, please come back.
a bit time.
Button for get to be the first remote. Okay, where my hand got? Silly hand. See, to play game, we go take your hand. Press it at keyboard. Let's press board. Let's start. Yeah, this is the fastest. I don't have any moves, but I don't know. You're supposed to put this in the sense like this. Wait, I'm not supposed to go really close to the TV. Isn't this kind of fun? This looks fun though. And we have those things over there to kind of play extra games. And here you press, this is B and this is A. You press A and B together. And I'm only going to show you one game. You do like the action video on the mode. For example, like a map. This is Soul, play Duel. Like, there are two characters. They stand on a tower. And they start fighting. Whoever falls and lands into the ocean loses. Okay? There are three rounds. But if someone wins the first round, and the same person wins the second round, they'll win. But if somebody else wins the second round, two rounds will allow. But this one wins first, then another wins other, and then another wins third. There's like a pattern. There'll be a final round where two lines will come down on your blue circle. It will be small. And then so easily you'll just fall off. It's kind of difficult to get rid of that. So, you know, I like to show you basketball. It's my favorite. I play it a lot. There's basketball with your handy. My favorite is pickup game. Two players only around though. No four players. Up to two players, it says. Okay? You can only one player. One player after that because I'm the only one playing. If there are two, this is where we are supposed to keep it on a flat surface. I don't know, I kind of want to keep it on, maybe this little scooter here. Well, I have to bend down though. Keep it hug the cutie. And see the cutie. How funny, cutie cutie. If you press change my, then look, so many mice come. Plus, if you press, whoa, many loads come. Back, back, back. Plus, plus. And that's it, you know, minus. Back. This is my cat. We always play cutie because it's a cutie. This is cutie though. I like light-handed though. Light-handed is the easiest for me. Okay? My character, okay? Plus A. Just as it says. You might want to read the instructions, but I don't have to. Because you know a place called Bhopal, I visited my friends. And my cousin, sisters and all, I only have cousins and, you know, yeah, I kind of, well, they kind of have Y also. And they kind of, you know, borrowed someone else's Y. And they just stole it to us. We do like, oh man, sometimes they get to the middle. Hold on for a second. Yeah, this is kind of lady. Like that, like that, like that. Oh, man, he took the ball. But I still have a chance to block him. Plus B and take it to take the ball, okay? And take this and dump it and then move it like that. Plus B. Put it like this so it can jump up. And do it like this so it blocks the net. Blocks it from going in the net. Okay, plus A to pass it. If you plus the X, it will go to that other person. Ah, man, missed. I'm gonna be a bit terrible at it. But it's fun. And I'm good at blocking them. Trust me. I can win. Yeah, oh, some people mostly have a split face though. Oh man, so close! I'm so terrible at this, trust me. Just please say, don't say no. I'm terrible at this, just trust me. I'm terrible. More of them, trust me. I'm more terrible than them. Ah, let down his face! Oh, his forehead. Even his cheek is red. Yeah, of course he gets hurt in some games. But you don't want to take it up. And then when he falls, whoo, yeah! Wow, I got 2 points! If he scores in the basket, he'll get 2 points, obviously. Definitely, actually. Definitely. Oh, no. gonna be thing. Oh, and I'm gonna put like that. Flip a little like this. And when he misses it, ooh, take it. Ha! What's so close? Stop me because you bent the basket. Is this sweet? I like voices a lot. Oh, ugly back. This is too clear. It's not allowed. This allows one player. Yeah, if it, oh man, I almost failed it. Oh no! They can give you 2 extra points. These loop inside the loop. They can give you extra points if you don't do them. They'll give you extra points until it closed. Maybe they might give you. And look! Yeah, that's the last one. See? They have the scores of all the people that play. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and say,